Today is the anniversary of the HL Hunley. It was raised out of the water 19 years ago. Hunley was lost at sea for over a century before being found in 1995. Since then, there has been an unprecedented and delicate scientific process to excavate and conserve that submarine. The analysis of the Hunley continues to provide many clues for historians as they seek to understand the events leading to the loss of the submarine, her crew, and the event that marked the beginning of submarine combat.